Brett, and today I made a veal ossobuco over risotto milanese. And on the top, I have a garnish that is made of parsley and lemon zest, and that just adds a hint of freshness to the dish overall.